Someone wants to know my opinion on Daniel Webster, or do I hate him like his cousin? Daniel Webster has never ruined the English language, as far as I'm aware.
Daniel Webster put his cousin up to it secretly. Hey, no, you know what would be amazing?